Hey, Blossoms. A lot of people wanted a tutorial on the dress to impress trend that I did.
'Cause I don't wanna live a la la la. Should I tell my boyfriend what I've been doing?
So, as you shall ask, you shall receive. Law. Anyways, let's get started. First, join dress to impress. Then join the free play servers. Click on the pose button. Then the pose shop thingy. Now scroll all the way down until you find the pop culture pack. Buy it. This is the pose we will be using. Now click the settings button and click the name tag thing. That's just to turn off your name tag. Next, walk into the hair makeup area. Select the death drop pose in your poses and enter the makeup chair. Once you're done recording, exit the chair. Then make your outfit. After you finish making your outfit, go back to the hair makeup area. Select the death drop pose again and enter the same chair you entered before. Now, open CapCut and import your footage plus audio. Then trim the first clip that you recorded to your liking. Cut the clip to where at the first beat drop the chair clips in. Like this. LMAO, sorry if this doesn't make sense, I'm bad at explaining. Then find your second clip where you changed into your beautiful outfit and cut it to where the chair clips in, that being at the beginning, not the end. See, look, so smooth. Cut the end however you want. On the second clip, find duplicate, copy, and click it. Then find overlay and click it. Drag the overlaid clip to match the second clip. Next, screen record this and import it as an overlay. Then clip it to match your second clip and adjust it to fit the whole screen. Now find and click splice. And select normal. Then drag the white dot to 73% or however you want. You can always change it later. Now scroll until you find layers. And rearrange the layers to where the star overlay is hidden. Now select the first overlay you imported. And click remove background. Then select custom removal and outline your character. It should look similar to this. Now select the same overlay we selected before and copy it. Then drag it below the other overlays. Make sure that the overlay is above the star overlay, if that makes sense. Like this. This is optional, but I recommend it. If you want the star overlay to match your outfit, click adjust. Then select temperature and adjust it the way it works well with your outfit. Then select hue and adjust it. Now change sharpness to 100 and adjust the brilliance to your liking. Now go to saturation and contrast, and you guessed it, adjust. Also adjust brightness to make the star overlay glow. Once you're done, select the first overlay we imported and adjust it to make it bigger than the character. Now go to Effects, then Video Effects, and search for Neon. It's this one. Select it and adjust it to fit the whole clip. Now click Object and select the third clip. Now go back to Video Effects and search B&W. It's this one. Now do exactly what we did with the neon effect. It should look like this. Don't worry, wheel. Fix the black background. Select the first overlay, then click Splice. Then select Filter. Then the white check mark. If you're happy with it, then export. Now create a new project and import what you just exported. Mute your clip audio and import your audio again. This is just so when we're editing the audio, doesn't get weird or messed up. Now split the clip where the beat drop thing is. Now go to Effects and search for Astral. This one. Now adjust the speed to 1. Go back to Video Effects and search Blur. It's this one. Now adjust the speed to 91 or however you want. Then trim the effect down. And trim the astral effect down as well. Now select the second clip and click Animation. Then find Zoom 1. Then export again and create a new project, importing what we just exported. Now click Adjust. Turn brightness down to -5, contrast to 2, saturation to 3, brilliance to 4, sharpen to 100, highlights to 3, shadows to -7, and vignette to 15. Fix anything that you would like and you're done. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. This took way too long to edit, so please subscribe. Anyways, I love you all so much. Bye, Blossoms.